poisons. Mm. We're seeing this outside. Even though these are very effective, the problem is the secondary damage, guys. When it rains, it bleeds through our soil, contaminating the soil. Not only that, it's killing the wildlife. They're finding that owls and cougars, not only that, even your own dogs. I mean, we're seeing a lot of pets being destroyed by these poisons, and it's only getting worse to the degree where California is gonna ban these. All right, guys, enough of the traps here. Super excited now.